I'm making my own version of pesto with avocado, some cilantro, and a little bit of Parmesan cheese, garlic, and lemon. And I just I rotated it in the little blender magic bullet. And now I'm just sauteing the noodles, the pasta with it. And I didn't have any pine nuts. This is just my own version. And you know, if you are allergic to nuts, you could always make pesto with anything that's green and just kind of savory and spicy. Just a thought. Thanks for watching.